I've never met garlic I didn't like, and garlic confit is one of my all-time favorite ways to use garlic. Confit means to cook slowly in fat, so we're taking a bunch of garlic, covering it in olive oil, and cooking it for about an hour and a half at 250 degrees. You'll know it's finished when your house smells like heaven and the garlic just spreads like butter.